out of the tunnel. I couldn't help but, you know, have a little smirk from, you know, them just being happy and cheering. And, you know, again, really happy for me continuing on my career here. So, you know, I felt that. And, you know, I was a little, I felt, you know, a little, I don't know, a little queasy going out. But that's, you know, that's the love. The reason why I love being here, that's the love I like. The love I love here. Yeah.